So little schematics there. There's a stand. Some cables. The dish itself. And quite a bit of cable. Looks like about 100 feet there or so. You just depress those little buttons and lock it in. Okay. Alright, get that cable off there. Whoa! Is that about north?
I don't know. You got to do the lick your finger and hold it up in the air. I think that's how you check.
Well, there's the sun. I'd say that's north, right about there. Just going to unwind this without making a mess. That's the only thing about all this cord. Yeah, it's nice. Nice cable. Trying to get it unraveled.
Right on the shingles, that's all UV resistant weather. You look like getting ready to rappel off the roof like anything possible.
There we go. All right. Let's see if we can. Wait. Damn that door. Okay, so Nick, here, you hand me the camera.
All right.
Yeah, go for it.
How much time do you think you left me?
Oh, you've still got 5 minutes for sure.
I don't work well under pressure. All right, power. Power over Ethernet. Power that up. Black cable, black port. White cable, white port. Router. All right, we're done.
You're done?
That was it. I thought we were gonna make a 10 minute video. That was like a 5 minute video.
Yeah, so now what? How do you get it on the, working on the computer?
We gotta give it a few minutes.
That's way too easy.
We just gotta wait for it to show up in the Wi-Fi settings. Maybe that'll take the other 5 minutes.
But that has to do with our phone connection, right? Starlink?
It's kind of the satellite getting initiated. We may be able to go look outside and see if it's moving around, getting itself all fixed into space now.
You wanna check it?
Yeah, let's go look out there.
Because it's just in the position right now that it came in the box, which is the stow position.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it's pointing straight up.
Huh. Must be orientating itself.
Huh. Maybe the satellite's straight up.
Maybe. Unless that's maybe how it like configures itself on if it's facing north or not.
Uh-huh. Well, it definitely moved.
Yeah. It's talking to the mothership. All right, should we go see if it's showing up in the phone?
Yeah.
All right, let's see what we got. Oh, it's showing up now. Let's connect. I imagine the satellite's probably not fully done, but it looks like the modem must be booted up. It's thinking. All right, connected without internet. So let's go into the app, see what it says in there. Looks like it's trying to connect to it still.
I'm trying to get this in the screen here like that. There we go. So it's taken a few minutes to get connected. Yeah.
Next satellite. Ooh, look at it, it's doing a countdown. 3. Must still be doing its initiation. You can actually go in here under the statistics and see the red that you're seeing there is indicating that it was obstructed, so that must have been during its initial startup.
Probably that oak tree
that
you need me to come cut down for you.
Oh yeah. Me coming by to do that. It looks like it's stuck.
Well, you're moving, aren't you? You're gonna be moving soon?
Mm-hmm.
Probably shouldn't cut it down then.
Yeah. Oh, look at that. So it looks like it's starting to get a...
There you go.
Consistent, and we're getting some download and upload. So let's go back. Looks like it's showing that my phone's connected to it.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see if we have internet.
You're already way beyond what we can get here.
Yeah. Mine would have been 8 on this number.
Mm-hmm.
We're like hovering around 50.
53.
Let's see what the upload speed is. Looks like it's still testing that. It's this kind of faint number right here. It says 12, which that would have been 0.8
mm-hmm.
with our internet service provider. Now look at that, 15.
Nice.
And it's not even done setting itself up yet, and it's already 4 times as fast.
Right. Well, you said 0.8 here, right?
Yeah.
So it's 15 times as fast.
Yeah. There we go. Look at that. And we did that in under 10 minutes, so
I would say it was
install.
Yeah, about 8 minutes or so. The thing that took the most time was just initiating.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So hey guys, if you like the content on this channel, well, you might check out our other channel. It's Father and Son's Investing. It's all about encouraging your kids to think about their future and invest in their future. So check it out.